For 150 years, the hidden kingdom of Frognolia has been a wondrous land of lush green forests, swampy lakes, and packs of Budweiser. Thousands of hoppin' mad frogs live here, and their parties are legendary. The clubs are always jumping in Frognolia. But leaping forward to the present day, there's a problem. And it's a big one. Storks. Everywhere. Swooping down and killing these innocent green creatures for no reason. I mean, it's bad. Frogs are croaking left, right and centre. Recently, King Ribbit, the most ambitious of the amphibians, called a meeting with the High Council, the greatest minds in Frognolia. King Ribbit needed a solution, and quick. He laid out a table of snacks. Bowls of dead spiders and chunky flies.
So, King Ribbit said, how can we stop these storks killing everyone in Frognolia?
Dr. Toady Newton put his hand up.
We could gather supplies and offer to pay them off.
No, stupid idea, said the king. You're fired, get out!
Dr. Newton left.
Next!
A tentative hand was raised. This was Salamander.
What if we negotiate with the foxes and pay them for protection?
Ridiculous! You're fired too! Out!
Oh.
Salamander bounced out of the office. Finally, a young frog called Chad Pole jumped up with an answer.
Disguises?
Pardon?
What if we wear disguises so they won't see us?
The king stared at him. Then stared at him some more. Then tipped his head sideways.
Brilliant! What an idea!
The king leapt up onto the table.
Let's do it immediately!
And just like that, King Ribbit declared that every frog in Frognolia should wear a disguise henceforth, for protection. These disguises were numerous. Hats, mustaches, crowns, rainbow-coloured gems, extra eyeballs, whatever. As long as the frogs looked slightly different from their original selves. That's it. That's all they needed to do to survive. Now, you and I both know that's a stupendously dumb idea. Like, just plain silly. These storks will be able to spot the frogs a mile away, and they'll swoop down and peck at their eyes until they're dead. The only way to save these naive frogs from extinction is for you guys to help out. Each frog you buy will be protected. Your purchase will give you exclusive adoption of that particular frog, and the money will provide a shield that prevents anyone else from messing with that frog, your frog. So step up today and save one of the 10,000 frogs in disguises. Before the storks wipe out their civilization.